Oh, great. Tell him where I can loot from them. That's convenient. I should have marked it. Damn it. Oh well. Cool. I don't think that this was an actual encampment, alright. Nothing I can use so far.
See anything.
Wait a minute.
You get the feeling we're not alone. Hey, hold on. You should not be here. Hey, hold on!
Your time has come!
Sparkle. Give me the sparkly. Oh, I guess it was just the water. That's disappointing. Oh, I have two hyphenated ears and two crocodile eggs already.
I'm not complaining, I just don't know how it happened.
Actress, I need you and your gang at the docks from now on. Sons of Lioness will be sending someone to pick up their end of the deal. We cannot let our smuggling operation lose a valuable ally. I'm counting on you. Alright, I need two Vulture Skulls. I'm not entirely sure what that means. Well, not what it means, but where to go. That's where I want to go. Down to Kokomo. Just want one. Fine. Pretty sure they were as startled as I was. Damn it. That's all I want. There's more gators. Crocs. Lame. That looks promising, though. Nope. And yet still. Find vultures. That's the real question. Exclamation mark. Let's check it out. I'm not sure what I just... Oh, wait, what? I'm not sure what I just picked up, but I picked up something. What lies? Grr. here and wanted to go. I wanted to loot it. Oh, whatever.
Damn it! Seriously? You, man. It's bad enough I gotta contend with the freaking Crocs, but...
Bandits now, too?
Get out of here. Well, at least he gave me the kill for the Croc.
You shouldn't be here! Something's out here. I'm almost certain.
Got your back, Battle.
Oh! As the danger passed.
Oh, so much for stealth. Why can I not get a damn break?
Better be careful. Probably won't come back, but...
Damn it! Crocodile!
Ow. What? That's the Croc, stupid, not me. But that still doesn't give us vulture skulls. Gator, get out of here! Just sitting around minding my own damn business. This jackal tries to come and kill me for no good reason.
ideas are that way, I'm gonna go kill some. Maybe if I'm lucky, I'll run into some vultures. There they are. Oh, the poison got him. Good. There's a cave? Not really a cave, just like an outcropping. Like an overhang. Dive bomb, that's cool. Oh wait, are those my vultures? Got their attention. Go. Where did I go? There are like four, what just happened? Back here, I'm gonna kill you. There we go. Alright. That's everything. How did I not hit that thing? Get him? Oh, I totally got him.
Well, now, what do you have for me?
All that you asked for.
Ah, yes, good, good, and in fine condition. They will do nicely. Your pay.
Yes. Guess we'll hit that one next. And then we'll hit that one and just go in a row, and then we'll end up on this quest.
think this is the one that I know. Pretty sure this is the area I just took down. Is it not? At this one. I don't get off the... There we go. Oh. There's no one here. Yeah, I think I've already completed this encampment. Oh yeah, we have. Target. No. No, highlight. There we go. There we go. That's what I want. Don't mind me. Ah! Hold L2 and tap R2 to throw bodies. Thank you, Daniel. And synchronize. See if it opened up anything for this area. Nothing really. Hmm.
Alright, so let's do... We'll do this one. Now, where is my hay bale? Shouldn't have hit me. Oh well, it's fine. Or not hit, but damaged. You know what I mean. There we go. Next checkpoint. So is it a good day so far? I didn't see anybody. They lied to me. Ooh. Swinging out. Take that. Oh wait, there's a thing up here. Probably in the cave. Dual sword. Nice. I'll take 300 XP for completing the area. And on to the checkpoint. Oh, it's ruins. I bet there's a papyrus. Going to look at it once and then instantly know everything about it because that's how that works. Yeah, it didn't really show anything. Alright. I need to get that one. We'll do quest first.
But can I fast travel there? I think it's... I'll highlight it first. Thought it did. There we go. Make sure for the running attack you could do from three. So you just hold the button out and then just basically auto kill anything that you have to come in contact with.
Not let anything through.
Pardon, Neb. I cannot sell any chariots today. My therapist. Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Magi, the Lost Protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eriks, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eriks refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Magi, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
I will go up to this really mad. That's to say, hello, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. Actually, I should probably do other recon. Everyone, somehow I don't think. There we go. That's more like what I was expecting.
Captain killed the chariot maker. His work was masterful.
To the master! Hurry! Mad to try anything here, but let's stay sharp.
Going to die. Hear me? Hey!
No crime with this mouth, peasants.
Oh, that almost worked. Die, peasant.
She's a handsome woman. Yes.
shadowing her dead husband. When does the next patrol get out?
Whew. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. Gotta be able to kill that guy either. I figured he would counter me. But no complaints. Alright, ooh. No. Need to get rid of the signal fire first. Guess I gotta go down. Too far. No, up, stupid. Go. What are you even doing? Go up.
Got you now.
Do you though? Headshot. Oh, I didn't have anything on him. That's disappointing. Oh, this base is more expansive than I expected. But that's good because it means it's more loot that I can take. There are two chests and one commander remaining. Where's the city? Surprise! Oh, here he is. I did not mean to hit him.
Head up, Sethiu!
end has come.
Has it though? See, that's what I thought. Can't loot any of this stuff. Lame. Oh well. It's fine. On to the chest finding. Maybe over here? Oh, I thought it's up here. Ammo, well, not bad. But no chests. Lies, I countered that. That was closer than I would have liked. There we go. One more. The question is now one of where. What's the matter, Paul? Come on, come on. The bodies are there. That's what happens when you try and kill a killer. It doesn't work. Actually, the other chest is probably in here. Maybe? Nope. That's wrong. But it's not completely devoid of vehicles. Why is he hitting me? Oh, you've got to be. Really? So stupid. It's freaking BS.
Halt! Hold there!
They will attack on sight here.
You are dead!
Wow. I'm freaking real.
I would call you a webbing fool.
Shut up and die. Do us all a favor.
Halt! Hey! Hold on!
What are you doing?
Halt!